Hi, good day. It's Christina again, and I thought I'd just share this incident that has just happened. So I'm out here in the bush with my dogs again. Perhaps you can see them. That's the bum of one, and here's the other little one. So I take them on their walks in this lovely bush here in Bieber Lake, and we enjoy the solitude. But in the midst of it, I was hoping to chat with this person that I've been trying to give information to regarding the COVID vaccine and masking and the PCR test and lockdowns and so on and so forth. And these views that I've been sharing are bona fide from doctors, from well-respected scientists and so on and so forth, but you know, the amount of brainwashing and conditioning that has happened has been incredible. And so this young individual, I believe she's probably in her mid-20s or late-20s, is a young mom, and that's why I felt it was my social responsibility to try to educate her. But unfortunately, she has been nothing short of rude. In fact, she actually said outright that my family was right in sending me for a mental health test and assessment. So I don't know, is it that she is too egoistic to want to believe that there are alternative views to hers, or is she just too brainwashed? Or could it be that she is afraid of knowing the truth? Or maybe it's none of the above and it's something else that's more sinister. I don't know what that could be. But in any case, I've had to block her because there is absolutely no point, and I'm banging my head against a brick wall and all I'm getting is criticism, which I don't really need. And I have tasks to perform that are more productive and positive. And so I think there is a huge section of society that are like that and will cling like leeches to their, you know, be a parasite basically to their host, and cling so tightly to their beliefs that it's inseparable. So I guess it's like my dogs, you know, once you condition them to come when they hear or smell food, it's instinctive and they just will not do otherwise. And so this conditioning that we have had has been superb. It has really been superb. And I have to admire the mainstream media and the government for doing such an excellent job. And so it prepares the way for the inevitable, and that's the culling of humanity. I'm saddened by this all, and I think the only being that can stop this would be God. And so I pray, you know, perhaps this is time now for the second coming. It is Ash Wednesday, the start of the Lenten season for us Catholics and Christians worldwide. And this is the time when we are with our Lord, and we pray. We pray and we pray for change. And change is what is so necessary. Change of mind, change of hearts, change of mindsets. And definitely a change is needed in every single government there is in the world. Stand with me, those of you who are not brainwashed, and join me in our fight against this tyranny.